Moments ago, we saw the hazmat team arrive. It has just been ambulance after ambulance, fire truck after fire truck coming into the Black Diamond gated community here in Wellington, right off State Road 7. Like you said, four homes have been evacuated, but none of the surrounding businesses on State Road 7 have been evacuated. They're stopping traffic, even stopping deputies from going towards the scene right now, trying to control this gas leak. And they're also asking everyone, if they're coming into the community, just wait around. Do not go in back to your house at this time. Reporting live in Wellington, John Znidas, WPBF 25 News.